ideas. Nobody knows. They just sort of happen. And for me, the idea happened so long ago that I've lost track of the goal at this point. I mean, if we were picking and choosing, I wish it never happened. But to be honest, I wish I could relive it. See what it was like to be in a moment like that. To see how the faces around me reacted. Spend just an extra second thinking about what I'm doing.
Johnny, I'm right outside your building. Okay.
Donnie, how's it going? So Donnie, where have you been going anyway?
We're gonna go see the Sharks.
Fuck, why?
We have a fucking meeting, man. Did you not pay attention? Yeah, come on now, let's go. I don't want to be fucking late.
Bro, it's 24 fucking hours in a day and he has to pick it every time in the morning.
The whole fucking thing was crazy. From start to finish. I mean, the whole thing was planned to be smooth and fucking stealthy. A calm operation, but holy shit was it not. As soon as I got there, it was fucking gunshots. I didn't bring a gun because the fucking shark told us not to. If everything went to plan, we wouldn't need one.
Well, do you know who brought the gun?
No idea.
So then what do you think happened?
I think we were set up.
By who?
I don't fucking know.
Look, guys, it seems like you guys are in a good mood. It's like it's morning. That'll be it for you. Have a good one, fellas. This ain't no preschool.
Alright, thanks, sir.
Sorry, I used your private shitter. It was just for a piss. I used the one outside that stank like a fucking refugee, bro. Jesus fucking Christ.
Jesus, Phil. No one's gonna talk, man.
Dude, John. All those negative people. Chill.
Fucking
gross. Fuck you.
Bro, me and you are friends. Like, it feels weird.
We're friends?
Yeah. Well, we're not.
I mean, do I like these guys that I work with? How do I put this on? No. Alright? They're fucking assholes. Can't stand them.
Is there anything specific that they did to you?
What, is this a fucking interrogation?
Yes. What did you think this was?
So that's how you wanted me?
Sir, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm here to ask you questions.
Well, I don't want to answer those questions. Then you want to hear my joke?
What?
Alright. Listen. Stooping is walking down the street. Yo. What? Cheers. Alright. Yes. Goodbye.
My kid, my man.
Donnie, how you doing?
I'm doing great. You, man?
To be honest, I've been better, Donnie.
Really? Why is that?
Well, there's supposed to be a lot of money in my pocket. That isn't. You know what I mean?
I don't know what to say to that, Mikey.
You can start by saying fucking sorry. Jesus. Come on, have a drink, Donnie.
I think I'm good.
I'm not trying to kill you, Donnie. Know that.
Look who it is.
Whoa, what the fuck is this? A fucking ambush or something? Shut the fuck up, Donnie. Sit the fuck down. You don't have any right to talk. Now, don't make any fucking jokes. This shit's serious. People that know me know I take business fucking seriously. But clearly, you didn't. Now, before I beat the shit out of you, I'm gonna give you a chance to explain.
Look, fellas.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Wait. You just fucking told me to explain myself. Wait, Donnie. I'm gonna give you the chance to explain. But first, you know how many fucking times I've given you the chance to explain?
Now, usually, I just kill motherfuckers on the first time.
But consider yourself lucky, Donnie.
Now can I explain?
Sure. Look, guys. These past couple of years have been really rough for me, okay? And
look, usually I take deals like this very seriously.
But the truth is, I haven't made any money in the past couple of years. I'm barely able to pay my fucking rent, man.
Oh, Donnie, my ass may be dumb, but I'm not no fucking dumbass.
Look, Ordell, that's the fucking truth. I don't know what to say, man. But look, I have something coming up, okay? Something big.
How can you prove that?
Look, do the research yourself. This shop is in Greensville Avenue. There's some really nice stones that will translate to a lot of profit for all of us.
When the fuck can we expect this?
Really soon, man. Possibly in the next couple weeks. Mark my words, okay?
What do you think?
Should we?
I think so.
Thank you so much, guys.
Wait, don't get too excited.
Now, the next couple weeks, let's set this November 15th.
If that money isn't in our pockets by November 15th,
I'm gonna rip your fucking face and give it to my kids for Halloween.
Come on, man. Thank you so much, guys.
Shut the fuck up. Just get this shit done, man.
You have my word.
Let's hope this thing works for us, huh? I don't give a shit, to be honest.
Johnny was in no better shape than me. In fact, he was in way deeper shape.
Listen, buddy. I don't think the 49ers are making it to the playoffs this year.
Write that down.
Sure you want to bet on it?
Of course I'm fucking betting on it. I'm telling you to bet on it. Now, go fetch me some water. I'm kind of thirsty.
You're a big boy. The water's right there. You can get yourself. You heard me.
Who the fuck do you think you're talking to right now, pal?
Talking to you. I'm not your pal, fat ass.
$500,000 fucking dollars for you dead, and $1 million for you fucking alive so I can teach you some fucking manners. Now get the fuck out of here.
What?
Keep going over the world we knew once when you walked beside me. That inconceivable, that unbelievable world we knew when we two were in love and every bright
stars.
Yo,
today's
till
we get our life back,
huh? Yeah. Why not? What do you mean, why? What if we fuck up? Each
road that we took. Come on, man. Don't think like that.
Well, I am thinking about that.
Darn, man. Relax. You haven't been fucking, man.
Relax? You want me to relax? And don't tell me what to do!
What the fuck, man?
You think I don't want to relax? You think that not for one day in the entire fucking year, I want to sleep? Unlike you, I have shit to worry about. I can't sleep.
Jeez, Don. Just relax, man.
No, you don't understand.
Yeah.
Listen up, fellas. The score is coming up in a couple of days, and there's some things I want you to watch out for. First thing is cops. If you see them, resist and make as big of a scene as possible. I don't care if stuff gets destroyed. Just watch out for when you leave the building, because I got the cameras on the inside deactivated, but street cameras are out of my control. And guys, don't go nuts. If you somehow get a gun from an officer, make sure you only kill cops and not real people. Now for how this is going to work, Johnny's going to be in there first, and he's going to start distracting some of the workers. You understand? Once the workers are distracted, I got a couple other ones in payroll that'll bring Don and Phil to the back while everyone else isn't paying attention. You guys get the stones. Johnny leaves a nice little tip to the cashier, and we're out of there.
Listen, Shark, sorry to interrupt. Let's say, like, by accident, like, not by accident, guys, someone does end up dead. Do we go to jail?
Jesus, Murphy. Yes, Phil.
Yeah. I mean, look, I understand that. Just, all right. So let's say we don't kill any real people, we kill a cop.
You'll still go to jail. Is that answer good enough for you, Bright Lights?
Even if we don't kill a real person?
Yes, Phil.
That's fucked up, man.
Well, hey, I don't make the rules.
I'm Shark. I'm not gonna rat you out, don't worry. I don't even know your real fucking name. Even you're smart enough to fucking know that.
Excuse me, Phil?
Whoa. Didn't mean anything offensive. Relax. Just shut the fuck up, Phil. Holy fuck, man.
John. That's my job.
Thanks, Shark. Jesus fucking Christ. Bonnie?
I don't even remember. It feels like it all happened in a flash. I have hours of memories of what happened before and after, but I can't seem to remember the actual thing.
A week before the heist, things weirder than usual?
No.
Can you elaborate?
No.
Why?
Because I don't know who the fuck you are. Who the fuck is this place? Fuck you, fucking cunt.
A little more exciting than other things I had going on. Not necessarily something I was looking forward to. You know, I have to put bread on the table.
Do you think you're the only one that felt that way?
Fucking socialize with these guys. Fuck. I mean, I know they do. I know these fucking guys are like, oh, let's go to the beach. Let's go golfing. You know? Fucking annoying. Fucking do that. Alright? I already have to see that fucking meetings. I don't want to see them outside of work. Piss me off enough as it is. Okay, is this fucking weird?
If anything went wrong, it would be worse than death. I'm one of the only people that live to know what Mike does to his clients when they, you know what they do.
Norman, how's the family? Good. Here, come take a seat, Ryan. Be my guest. So, what do you have for me? You sounded pretty serious on the phone.
Well,
wait, before we start, drink, something to eat?
No, I'm
okay. You sure?
Hey, Mike, it's hard to ask this, but I need a favor.
Norman, how many years have I known you? I'm always here for you. Look, Norman, this all sounds great, but as long as you live up to your deal.
This means a lot to me. I know you have a rough reputation with this kind of stuff.
Reputation? What do you mean by that?
Oh, no, I didn't mean to insult you. Sorry.
Look, Norman, I know what you said. It's all good, but don't try and backstab me, okay?
Yes, sir, of course.
Alright, that sounds good to me.
Thank you very much.
Set us up, man.
But fucking who? I mean, did you see anybody there?
Johnny, wake up, bro. The cops were there before us. Someone knew about this. Someone set this up.
That's true. Fuck. But who? What the fuck?
I don't know. But we're gonna get to the fucking bottom.
Yo, Shark, I'm at the meeting place, and I think Don and Johnny are abed. I know, it's terrible. I don't know what to say. I mean, at least you got what you wanted, though. Alright. I'm gonna be out of town for a bit. Goodbye.
What do you think he meant by you got what you wanted?
I know the shark didn't want that. But what the fuck?
The fuck did he want to? Phil, man, I swear.
Look, Johnny, I know we've been up through ups and downs, but do you got a safe place to stay?
I mean, stay at my grandma's if you want.
Alright. Thanks, bro.
From you, red magic satin playing near two. All through the morning rain again, the sun doesn't
I don't want to have too high expectations.
Yeah, it makes sense.
You know, the last time you worked for me, it was good. I don't know about this time.
Yeah, you know, you're right, but I trust him.
What do you do if he doesn't pay?
Man, I'm gonna fuck.
Double the profits.
Yo, Donnie, I know the money's due by tomorrow, but don't stress it. Mike's not here, he's a bit sick.
Just come by tomorrow, and I'll give him his money too.
How does 3 o'clock sound? I'll bring some drinks and we'll make the transaction there.
No, all right,
take care, Donnie.
Hello?
Phil, it's Donnie.
Donnie? What? I'm on vacation, man.
Vacation? Where?
I can't tell you that.
Well, look.
No, you look. I'll be back in a couple of days. We'll talk then. All right, take care now. Bye-bye then.
Wait!
There was something about the way this guy acted. All of his moves seemed unintentional, yet well orchestrated. It might seem like a fool to the naked eye, but I'm sure if I dug deeper, I could find something.
Come on, stop laughing.
What do you really want?
So come on. What? I literally just fucking told you.
You were serious?
Yes.
What does that have to do with me? I don't understand.
I'm not saying it was. I just want to have an idea.
So let me get this straight. There's three of us, right? And you think, of course, me, that decided to not listen to the shark, go into the place, and shoot up the fucking place, and kill a bunch of people.
Phil, come on.
You're a fucking asshole.
Phil, come on, bro.
What?
You know what you need to do?
What?
What? You need to climb back into your mother's vagina and cook a little longer. Now, I'm gonna go home, watch a movie, have a coffee, and pretend like this visit never fucking happened.
I know the shark didn't want it.
Fucking you.
Phil, calm down. Tell me what happened. Aren't they dead? How can you be sure? Now, there's only one thing for me to do, which will be relatively easy. Don't worry about it, Phil. You'll find out soon enough. That's if they get to you first, which is doubtful. Take care, Phil. Have a good one.
So fucked.
Listen, Johnny, I don't want any jokes or any fooling from you for the next 30 minutes.
What the fuck? Why?
Look, Johnny, I know this can sound crazy, but Phil did it. Phil fucking did it, and I know it.
He was the one with the gun. He's the one that called the cops. He fucking did it.
And you're basing this off what?
I don't even fucking base it off shit. I have instinct. I know, bro. Trust me.
What the fuck are we gonna do, Ryan?
I know what we're gonna do, Johnny. We're gonna fucking kill that prick.
What? Jeez, Donnie, fucking relax. We're not gonna kill him.
Relax? You ruined our fucking lives.
Donnie, can't do this, man. It's too far, man.
Dude, come on, Johnny. We've had this bond, okay? I need you, okay?
Fuck, man, you're fucking switching up. 2 days ago, you said you didn't give a shit about me. You said we weren't even fucking friends.
You know what, Johnny?
That beating really got to you, huh?
Fuck you!
door!
Holy shit. Johnny.
Yeah?
It wasn't Phil.
Are you serious?
The shark set us up. He made Phil start a gunfight with the cops and destroy the shop for insurance money. The shark owned the shop, for Christ's sake. The whole thing was fucking insurance fraud, for Christ's sake.
But, wait.
Hold on, Johnny, I gotta let you go.
Life is a cruel way of spinning right now, leaving me lost in the shadows of all we have. I never thought I'd end up here, tangled in a web of deception and despair. If I could only talk to that 12-year-old stealing candy from the gas station, or that 20-year-old that puts a gun to any success I've ever known, just to make a decent living, what would I say? Would he even listen? I made my decision, and now I have to live with them. Jail is an unforgiving place. Going there and then having that America will permanently damage my lifestyle. Trapped in your heart. My only option is Ordell. Telling him what happened and praying to God it doesn't rid me of every fiber of my being. I am all at least I can rest knowing they did all I could. That you choose to this last job was supposed to set me free. And in a way, it has.